Ja, dat ook niet terugkomen, hadden?
Ja.
Oké, allemaal terug op passenger vehicle. En daar gaan we.
Today I'm proudly presenting the Connect and Drive system.
In the Connect and Drive system, vehicles communicate using a technique similar to Wi-Fi, so that they can drive and regulate their speed cooperatively. Current high-end cars are sometimes equipped with a system called Adaptive Cruise Control, or ACC. ACC uses a radar to measure the distance to the preceding vehicle, called the headway, and tries to keep this headway constant. The ACC has some difficulties doing this, since the radar is slow to detect if a preceding vehicle is accelerating or braking. Connect and Drive enhances ACC by letting vehicles communicate via Wi-Fi. 10 times per second, vehicles broadcast their current position, their speed, and their acceleration and deceleration. With this information, other vehicles can regulate their speed much faster and much more precise, thus keeping the distance to the preceding vehicle constant. We call this Cooperative Adaptive Cruise Control, or CACC.
Now they're driving steadily in ACC. Now the first car, lead vehicle, introduces disturbances. And what we would like to show here, what we want to show, is that the other cars react late, slowly. So when they accelerate, they will leave a big gap, and when they decelerate, they will come very close. And actually what they're going to do now is the same thing, but now in CACC, so Cooperative Adaptive Cruise Control. And what you can witness now is that with the same velocity variations as before, the variation in distance is much less. This system and this project, we can increase the traffic flow and the traffic throughput on the highways with 50%. We can increase the fuel efficiency of cars, and we can increase the safety level of the drivers.